something's fishy around here. I could do better.
They're made out of meat.
Meat?
Meat. They're made out of meat.
So we meet again.
You're just a chicken!
There's no doubt about it, Senia. We had picked up several from different parts of the planet, took them aboard our recon vessels, and wrestled them all the way through. They're completely meat.
That's impossible, John. What about the radio signals, the messages to the stars?
They use the radio waves to talk, but the signals don't come from them. The signals come from the machines.
So, who made the machines? That's who we want to contact.
They made the machines. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Meat made the machines.
That's ridiculous. How can meat make a machine? You're asking me to believe in sentient meat?
I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. These creatures are the only sentient race in that sector, and they're made out of meat.
Maybe they're like the Ophelori. You know, a carbon-based intelligence that goes through a meat stage.
Nope. They're born meat, and they die meat. We studied them for several of their lifespans, which didn't take long. Do you have any idea what's the lifespan of meat?
Experiment. Okay. Maybe they're only part meat, you know, like the Webelli, a meat head with an electron plasma brain inside.
Nope, we thought of that, since they do have heads like the one with the double eye. But I told you, we probed them. They're meat all the way through.
No brain?
Oh, there's a brain, all right. It's just that the brain is made out of meat. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
So what does the thinking?
You're not understanding, are you? The brain does the thinking. The meat.
Thinking meat. You're asking me to believe in thinking meat.
Yes, thinking meat. Conscious meat. Loving meat. Dreaming meat. The meat is the whole deal. Are you beginning to get the picture, or do I have to start all over?
Oh my god. If you're serious then, fam. They're made out of meat.
Thank you. Fine. Yes, they are indeed made out of meat. And they've been trying to get in touch with us for almost 100 of them years.
Oh my god. So what does this mean? What does the meat have in mind?
First it wants to talk to us. Then I imagine it wants to explore the universe, contact other sentients, swap ideas and information, as usual.
We're supposed to talk to meat?
That's the idea. That's the message they're sending out the radio. Hello? Anyone out there? Anyone at home? That's the thing.
They actually talk then. They use words, ideas, concepts?
Oh yes, except they do it with meat.
I thought you just told me they use radio.
They do, but what do you think is on the radio? Meat sounds. You know, when you slap a pork flap meat, it makes noise. They talk by flapping meat at each other. They can even sing by squirting air through their meat.
You're pretty handsome.
Let's link up sometime.
Oh my god. Singing meat. This is altogether too much. So what do you advise?
Officially or unofficially?
These are some pretty high stakes! I don't think they're done yet either.
Both.
Officially, we are required to contact, welcome, and log in any and all sentient races or multi-beings in the quadrant of the universe, without prejudice, fear, or favor. Unofficially, I advise that we erase the records and forget the whole thing.
I was hoping you would say that.
It seems harsh, but there is a limit. Do we really want to make contact with meat?
I agree 100%. What's there to say? Hello, meat, how's it going? But will this work? How many planets are we dealing with here?
Just one. They can travel to other planets in special meat containers, but they can't live on them. And to be meat, they can only travel through sea space, which limits them to the speed of light and makes the possibility of their ever making contact pretty slim, infinitesimal in fact.
So, we just pretend there's no one home in the universe.
That's it.
Cruel. But you said it yourself. Who wants to meet? And the ones who have been around our vessels, the ones you probed, you're sure they won't remember?
They'll be considered crackheads if they do. We went into their heads and smoothed out their meat so that they're just a dream. So that we're just a dream to them.
A dream to me. How strangely appropriate that we should be a meat's dream.
And we marked the entire sector unoccupied.
Good. Agreed. Officially and unofficially. Case closed. Any others? Anyone interested on that side of the galaxy?
Yes, a rather shy but sweet hydrogen core cluster intelligence in the class 9 star in 8445 zone. It was in contact 2 galactic rotations ago. Wants to be friendly again.
They always come around, John.
Thank you, Senia. Imagine how unbearably, how unutterably cold the universe would be, fam, if one for all of them.
LMAO, true. Let's bounce, homie.